lens is dirty.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm sore. Hello, welcome to the happiest place on the internet. Today I'm joined with the queen of extraness, hence her crown. This is Chloe Couture, she's my roommate, and today we're going to be recreating
each other's Instagram.
Yeah,
we have very different vibes.
Yeah.
Very different brands, very different aesthetics.
Chloe, yeah.
I'm very purple and silver and sparkly.
And very tight. We like to say that we're the Sharpay and Gabriella
of YouTube.
Because Chloe's Sharpay and I'm Gabriella, because I'm very like boho and Chloe's very glam.
I wasn't glam this past week when recreating Adeline's double chin photos.
So we filmed a video on her channel too. She recreated my Instagram photos, so it's just like a big collab. Now, if you guys like this video, make sure to subscribe and comment down below who you thought did the best.
It's me.
I'm excited!
Okay, tell me which one's first.
1, 2, 3! My darling, I love you, I love you,
I love you, I love you. We'll do my second favorite one. Go on your pink photo.
What pink?
Your Tinder photo. Wait, I don't know.
Yeah, it's fine. That was so long ago.
Guys, Chloe just left the apartment. And I'm in her room, I'm sneaking in, I'm getting her clothes so that I can copy her Instagram photos. This is photo number one. Look at her closet though. Ooh, there is so much stuff, I don't know how I'm gonna find anything. Wait, it's probably here. What the heck is this? Was it long sleeve or short sleeve? Let's skedaddle. I don't know if you saw it in the time lapse, but we were literally did the hair flip a gazillion times so that the hair would be the exact same. My body would be placed the exact same. I don't know how Chloe wears such tight fitted stuff. I feel like you can't eat anything. Andre, help me take this one. Shout out to your friend Andre on Instagram. I'll link him down below. It was so hard.
Why?
Because I had to get the hair.
Oh yeah, the hair.
The exact same. The hair just has to whip the same way that yours does.
I don't know how I got that either. I whipped it.
And Andre and I were talking and we were like, oh, this probably took her like one take to do. It took us like a million.
Yeah, so, that's a difficult one with the hair.
So, gotta give me creds.
Okay.
Here is my first one. Wait, relax. Relax.
I'm relaxed.
I don't want to show you because I worked so hard.
Okay. Oh my god, it's so good. Pretty close.
Right?
Wait, so where did you take this?
My backdrop right here.
But how did you get the hair? Because I'm pretty sure it was kind of windy that day.
Because what I did, this is what I did. I went like this, so I go like this. And then I beat an angle, and then I go. That's what I have to do.
So good though. The only thing is the smile's wrong.
I know. Yours doesn't have any teeth.
I don't have any teeth. It's just like a.
I know. But I don't do that.
You can do a closed mouth.
No.
Do a closed mouth smile. No, you're not closing your mouth. No, like this. It's like. Can you really? All right, she's doing great. Give her credits.
Mia?
Is that my shirt?
Yeah, I got Mia to take it out of her closet.
Really good. Okay, I would give it. I feel like you even got the eyebrow arch. 9 out of 10.
9?
Because
that's
so good. That's good.
Adeline, 9?
I had no teeth showing. I had no teeth.
9.5. It's like, you know, in The Greatest Showman.
Also, I mean, if we're gonna get really particular here, I don't have a finger pointing down like.
OMG. I cannot deal with you.
No, it's really good.
I can't.
It's really good.
9.5.
Okay, 9.5.
Okay. I'll take 9.5.
I was kids who, like, when you get a bad grade, you don't let the teacher
know until
they like boost your grade. I was like that too.
So, this next one.
Outfit repeater. Well, you're an outfit rememberer.
That's just as bad. Makeup is ready. My body is ready. We're taking the second photo. This is just a mirror selfie. It's super easy, so hopefully we can crush this one really quickly. We have one dilemma. We need to clean this or at least move everything off to the side, because when I go like this, boom, it's not. You can, nope. Woo, we crushed it. Okay, this is a lot better. Now, looks like the Instagram photo. It's her hair in the back, I think. Here we go, photo number two. Woo-hoo! This one was easy because it was just a mirror selfie, but I had to move all of your mess to the side.
Wait, that's why it was moved so like.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. It's so good! Oh my god, it's so good! The bra is different.
Yeah, I couldn't find that bra,
also, so
I
just used my. Yeah, that's like a tiny bralette.
love this.
Yay! I try to get like the foot slightly off of the rug.
Oh my god, this is a great one. I give this 10 out of 10. Instagram this picture. This is a good picture. Actually, you would never. This is way too sexy for Adeline Morin.
I did the worm, but I just kind of flopped. My first 10. I took it myself too. Okay. Next up.
This is so fun.
This is your Instagram profile picture. You're singing into a microphone. The third photo.
I love that picture.
Guys, Chloe keeps peeking. You are peeking. You're peeking right now. Stop peeking. Get out of here. Get out. Chloe's holding a microphone. And I don't have a microphone, so we're improvising. This is the dry shampoo. Whoa, we just took like 3 photos and then now we're done. Woo! Okay. So there wasn't a microphone, so I kind of improvised. Okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
What is that?
Sorry, it's a dry shampoo! I thought that you'd have a microphone somewhere in the apartment, but there's not.
We should have bought our karaoke machine. Remember, we went to buy karaoke. Oh my god, this is so good. Wow, you look good.
Thanks. I was never even sucking in.
You never wear tight, skimpy dresses like that.
I know, just me, my grandma. I like snowy flow.
Cute.
I'm Adeline with the flow.
This is so easy. Bomb.
It was such an easy photo to recreate.
How is it so black? You're like
Andre edited it. Yeah.
The only thing is like you have a lot more boob than me. There's so much more boob.
Literally just have to wear that little tube. I felt like a toothpaste.
Oh my god, I know it does feel like a toothpaste. I'd give it an 8 out of 10 because the microphone's a big deal.
I love 8.5.
Seeing you with a crown on.
8.5?
Oh, fine. Oh my god. Such a bargainer.
I should be a lawyer.
No. Did you like wearing the crown?
No, it was very uncomfortable.
After a long day in the tiara, I definitely like have a big headache.
Next one. That one's just you in your room, chilling, having a good time, laughing at your nail or something like that. Nail?
I get it's so funny hearing you like analyze the picture because when I took it, I just was like taking a picture, but like when you have to retake it, you have to literally analyze the whole situation.
Everything.
It's kind of like a light purple top.
Hold up a second. If I know Chloe, her purple shirt is nowhere to be seen. If I know her a little bit, this is a white shirt and she edited it purple because her sheets are white and they're purple. This girl trying to trick me when indeed it is white. You know what? We can do this. I'm not intimidated. No, I'm not. Okay. So I couldn't find the purple shirt. So I'm grabbing this white one. I'm gonna Photoshop it after to make it purple because I'm pretty sure that's what she did.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna sit right here. Wait, how do we put her neon sign on? Oh no. We have to put her lights and her neon sign on. I think I know how to turn the lights on. I don't know how to turn them on. Wait, is there a switch? Okay, one light on. Two lights on. Just actually plug this one in. Yeah! Come on! Oh, we need to plug this one in. Woo! We figured it out.
You can't see. You can only see the ring light. But Andre's helping us out.
I was so excited.
Here we go.
Oh my god, those are so good. Wait, that one's perfect. Do we even need to take more? I think it's good.
Yeah, these don't take that one.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay!
Crushed it!
I just realized this is kind of a cute outfit. Ooh, ooh, this is all my clothes. I'm not even borrowing any of Chloe's.
Okay, are you ready for it?
Yeah. Are you ready for it?
It's hard because my hair is longer than yours, so it kind of ruins it. Okay.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Do what you love.
Oh, you look so good. It's so cute.
I like this one because you were smiling in it.
Oh, I know I don't smile. You have the tongue.
I know.
I've never seen you smile like that.
And I put my hair to the side. I normally never do it to the side. I have those little baby hairs and it's kind of funky.
The hair is perfect. You got my wave. My classic wave.
Your wave?
When
wave.
I have it like
waved
to the side.
This reminds me of Adeline Morin circa 2013.
I know, I love that hair. It's so funny seeing you like
being you. Funny.
Yeah. It's good though. Free tiara. Time.
Yeah, I chose a lot of photos pre-tiara time.
I know, you chose old ones. That was a good one.
Because they're easier to recreate. What do you think?
I would give it, I give it a 10 out of 10. Quality photo.
Woo! My mom would, as my mom would say, no honor roll, no spring roll, I got an honor roll!
You're
some Asian things.
Oh wait, I forgot about that one.
Okay, I have a bonus one.
Okay.
Now we have the Barbie photo with Mia. Okay.
Ta-da! You can't miss it. It's so bright. And this one, this is the one that Mia wore.
Okay. Oh, Mia and I made it to the pink wall. The only thing is that it's so dark out.
But there's people there.
So I think that we're still gonna be good. We just don't have the Starbucks. I think we can crush it. We can do it. And then I just edit it and it'll look good. We got this.
Here we go. Okay, we can get those people to take the picture.
Wait, this is so good.
Can I do it?
This is so funny.
Look at these.
It's funny.
Oh my. We crushed it. I think we crushed it. I just need to edit it. I think if I edit it, it'll look a lot better.
No, it'll be fine. I don't have the Starbucks. I'm holding my phone.
Yeah.
One microphone to the next.
Oh my god, the sunglasses. Okay, we're gonna head back home.
That's a pretty tough one. Not tough because it was an easy pose, I think, but
going to Melrose,
yeah, like
taking a photo in the daytime, we had to take it in the nighttime. So I stole your sister. It was dark and we had to take it with flash, so I had to edit it so it looked like it was in the daytime.
Yeah, there was a lot
Bring up the Barbie. Keep in mind, very pixelated because it's in the nighttime.
Okay.
Here.
It looks good. Wait, this is at night?
I edited the ish out of it.
Oh my
so much.
God.
Did you notice that I edited the little line because we didn't take it in the right spot?
Really good. I can't believe you took this at night.
And we didn't have Starbucks, so Mia was holding up her phone.
Yeah, Mia looks like exact.
I know.
Yeah. You do look like a Barbie. You look like Malibu Barbie. Oh my god, the shoes.
I had to do with what I had.
Okay, I would give this one 10 out of 10. I think it's a good one. I just love this picture too.
I'm gonna get so many spring rolls.
And that's just like a lot of work.
Last one, I have one more.
Okay.
This is my bonus one. This is the one I took of you on our way to Big Bear. Whoa. The iconic Big Bear. So extra, wanted to die in that sweater because it was like 100 degrees photo.
It was hot the day we took it too.
So I think for this one, we're gonna go to Starbucks. I'm doing, this is the photo that I took by the way.
Her extremely extra Big Bear outfit. And it's so hot out right now.
But I mean, I shouldn't be complaining because I'm Canadian. I'd be freezing cold in Canada. Wow, these pants are flattering. Woohoo! Okay, let's get this shirt on. Here we go. Woo! Wow. I mean, this is like really comfy.
And last but definitely not least.
Andre, what the heck am I wearing? It's so hot!
Okay, here we go. Embarrassed. Got our drink. We're outside of Starbucks right now and we just did that.
I couldn't look the way that she was looking. Like, I know that sounds ridiculous, but it's so sunny. Like, my eyes physically couldn't open. We crushed it. We definitely crushed it. Woo!
Yeah.
Like, that was a hot day and I was wearing leather pants, latex shoes, a furry sweater, and a tiara.
I tried to edit like you. I don't know how you edit.
I just make it purple. There's a lot of things that go into it.
Okay, just, I'll show you. Okay,
okay,
ready?
Okay. Oh my god!
And they didn't have the blonde little sleeve, so I edited it yellow. It was like the normal sleeve.
Oh my god.
And it was so hard. It was so sunny that day for some reason, so I couldn't look the direction that you were looking
for. Okay, no,
where the sun was.
When I did this, it was like searing
it
was my eyes.
So,
the blue eyes!
Yeah, but that was face tune and not actually contacts.
Oh my god, this is awesome. I love seeing Adeline so glam. People look at you.
It was 100 degrees.
Adeline walks back in and she wasn't wearing the tiara.
Yeah, like, because I was embarrassed.
Takes a lot of guts to be me.
I know.
Great, iconic.
Yeah.
Iconic. Yellow. You should post this. It has yellow.
I know. I think I might post this. But the thing is, I don't know if I should post it with doodles. No, right?
No, yeah. I feel like you can't. It looks really good. This is great. Is there a guy in the hoverboard in the back?
Yeah.
I wish I had that in my picture. That's a lot better than the car. I think this is my favorite.
Yeah.
This is a
10
out of
10. Well. Oh my god!
You can have all the spring rolls you want, sweetie. All the spring rolls.
It's spring roll city.
Okay, guys, this was such a video.
I know.
This was so much more work than I thought. Good job.
And that's a wrap. You know what you guys should do now? You should watch Chloe's video.
We filmed Chloe recreating my Instagram photos and it'll be up on her channel. Make sure to check it out in the link in the description. Also, I don't know if you're a Patrick star and you live under a Bretman rock, but we're roommates and we vlog all the time together. So check out our vlog channels. They'll be linked down below and our Instagrams as well. We have our Instagrams and everything. You can check out Andre. Everything will be linked down below. Everything that you need, everything that you're curious about. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a like.
A like. La, ooh la la, ooh la la.
Comment down below who you thought did better. We'll do an iCard and we'll see who you guys thought did better. I don't know if it's gonna be this side or this side. Or comment it down below. And I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. And we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Next time.
Tomorrow on my vlog channel. Sunday, even though this isn't like we're uploading on Chloe's day. Mm-hmm. All right, bye.